The following contest is a championship first round match.
It's here.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
Star of The Rock becomes, he'll always have a home in WWE where his origins begin. Hits him with a gut wrench soup. Dropped him with a big. Rock's looking to finish this. F5! Bang! That should do it.
Oh, that's good.
He's got him covered. You know, guys, no matter how huge of a global star The Rock becomes, he'll always have a home in WWE where his origins began.
There will never be another like the great one.
At least he's always welcome at home, where Byron still lives at home.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Despite his busy schedule, the only thing that Brahma Bull wants to do now is lay the smack down on his opponent. Hey, Corey, do you smell that?
Byron, leave the catchphrases to the great one. But yes, we all smell what The Rock is cooking. There, you made me say it.
See, that wasn't too bad.
Oh my God, what impact.
And a pin attempt.
And Lesnar powers out.
Yeah, try again. There is no way that is going to topple the Beast Incarnate.
I got to agree with you, Corey, on that one.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Devastating damage to the upper vertebrae.
The offense of The Rock is working well right now.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
Yikes.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
The Rock may be in a bad way here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, and he reverses. reverses it. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
The Rock can play all sorts of mind games with his opponents.
Lesnar with a nice reversal.
It appears as though The Rock is starting to fade.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
There's the kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And setting him up.
A thunderous use of the knee.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What's Brock Lesnar putting together here?
Oh, boy.
The slam.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
But now, can Lesnar make the most of this?
The Rock turns it around.
Rock's looking to finish this. Spine on the pine.
But is it enough to end it?
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
What's Brock Lesnar putting together here?
Oh, boy.
The F5! Bang!
That should do it.
Well, that's good.
He's got him covered. 1, 2. And he got a near fall out of it.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Looking to lock it in here. Is he done? Guys, it's no secret that Brock Lesnar is not nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
The Rock. Oh, no. Here we go. The Rock sees it.
Not sure he has enough gas left in the tank, but he's looking.
Oh, Rock brings the pain. Oh,
that was amazing.
This crowd never doubted The Rock's ability.
He's a one-man wrecking crew. When this guy's on, look out. Rock's looking to finish this. Spine on the pine.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
1, 2. Digging deep for a
kick out.
The Beast won't stay down.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
No, he breaks out of it. But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
This has been a war.
Wow. That has got to be it.
And there's his speed paying off.
Rock's looking to finish this. I gotta say that I'm in shock. I really thought Lesnar would look better here tonight.
He goes for the cover.
One. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
What a match.
Gonna hurt. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Takes him down.
In a major way, too. At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Gotta make a move here.
Yeah, the longer this goes on, the greater the chance of escape.
Got him with the power bomb.
Here comes the Rock.
No, there's the reversal. What's Brock Lesnar putting together here?
Oh, boy.
Five.
Oh, my. The Rock's not looking so great here, guys.
And Rock getting the shoulder up.
Still too fresh.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
There's no recovery from that.
He goes down hard.
Yeah, he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Two. How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
Lesnar going to work now.
Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Rock's looking to finish this. Spine on the pine.
But can he follow up here?
Will it be? One. Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's making a statement here with this attack. The Rock is in position.
Rock bottom, the Rock bottom.
Here's his moment, Michael.
This could do it.
Uh-oh.
One. Two. Three. I don't believe it. The match is over.
Right there.